always home.
Book trailer by Helena Little and Savannah Bill.
Poppy is a normal girl who lives with her grandma.
Her life gets turned upside down when her grandma gets sent to the hospital.
But then she gets sent to an orphanage.
One day we're going to visit her grandma. She witnesses a murder.
After the murder, Poppy goes to stay with a detective's mom.
Poppy meets a girl named Lizzie and they become friends.
Soon Poppy learns that Lizzie has to do community service at her mom's animal shelter.
Soon Poppy meets a dog named Gunner who is misjudged.
Will they find the murderer? Will Poppy be safe?
Freedom always home to find out.